It's possible.
Because the only double awesome I got was that last one.
You're a double awesome.
Thank you. All right.
You're welcome.
Here's what everyone came for.
This is true.
Oh no, here we go.
Whoops.
We were at a party.
Here it all fell in the deep.
Someone reached in and grabbed it. It was a rock lobster. Rock lobster. Rock lobster. This one is really fun to play on keys, on pro keys. Except you don't play it for like the whole second half of the song.
Oh man, that would be boring.
But just mashing that minor second there for a little while is really fun. Especially if you're playing on an actual keyboard and you have
that
the
was
sound
a terrible
on.
Time to. Oh.
We were at the beach. Everybody had matching towels. Somebody went under a dock. There they saw a rock. It wasn't a rock. It was a rock lobster. Rock lobster. Rock lobster.
I made a mistake.
Lots of trouble.
Don't worry about it.
Lots of bubble. He was in a jam. He's in a giant clam. Rock. Rock. Rock lobster!
I'll see you again at the end of the song.
No.
A double awesome, wow, what a failure.
Lobster! Rock! Lobster!
Oh my god.
Lobster!
That's not even the weirdest one.
I know.
What's wrong? Boys in bikinis, girls in surfboards, everybody's rocking, everybody's frugin', twisted on the fire, having fun, bacon, potatoes, bacon in the sun, put on your nose guard,
put on the lifeguard,
pass the tanning butter. Here comes a stingray. What? There goes a manta ray. Here comes a jellyfish. There goes a dogfish. Chased by a catfish. There's a sea robin. Watch out for that robin.
Oh my god.
There goes a narwhal. Here comes a bikini whale. That was awesome.
Best carny chart in all of rockin'.
Lobster, rock lobster, lobster, ah.
Damn it. Rock Lobster. I missed. Oh boy. That was
Honestly, when I heard Rock Band, back when I first heard Rock Band 3 was coming out, that was like one of my, that song was one of my big reasons to want the game.